My name is Lance Decker. I'm a Ph.D. student in interdisciplinary engineering. I'm a veteran of the United States Air Force. I served for more than 15 years. My dad was an Aggie, and I heard stories growing up all the time about life at A&M. My dad was in the Corps in the 50s. I went into the military because my dad couldn't afford to send me to A&M. In 1980, I went in the Air Force, enlisted and went into a program that was avionics based, but then got recruited for a special, at the time it was called the Airborne Command Post. It was a Cold War responsive strike where we flew airplanes 24/7, 365 to basically have an ongoing path for the president to be able to launch nuclear weapons as a response to the Russians. For me, I knew I couldn't afford to go get an education. So going into the military was my path to get it. And that, well, I got out in 1995. So we're 25 years into that educational experience still. The path to A&M was different. And when I sat in the classroom for the first day, all I could think of was, you know, getting a ring. You know, being able to say, I'm really an Aggie. It took about 3 weeks for the smile to wear off my face when I put the ring on. You know, now it really truly is a family tradition. It really truly is a dream come true.